Crazy facts about Erwin Rommel's death. Erwin Rommel, the revered German field marshal, known as the Desert Fox, faced an agonizing decision. Faced with the discovery of his involvement in a plot to assassinate Hitler, Rommel was given the choice to face a public trial or end his life with honor. On October 14, 1944, he chose to take a cyanide pill, claiming he had succumbed to injuries from an Allied strafing attack. The official story in the Nazi newsreels was that Rommel died a hero's death.